It's fantastic to be here celebrating the launch of UK Power Networks DSO. Having established the UK's first independent DSO puts us in prime position to use data, technology, and flexibility to deliver benefits for our communities and our customers at the pace that everybody wants to. The event demonstrated the fact that we are very serious about it and that we'll be working very closely, co-designing and collaborating with colleagues, with stakeholders and all the key customers across our regions.
It's brilliant to be surrounded by our stakeholders at the launch of the UKPN's DSO, and great to be a part of so many conversations about flexibility. It's clear to me that there's much more potential in this market, and what stakeholders really want is low cost, fast connections to a net zero electricity system.
Big part of today's discussion was how are we helping local authorities? Well, we're here to support. You have a dedicated local net zero team here putting data, digital tools, and having that personal touch to reach out and get a meeting to support your net zero plans becoming a reality.
A huge thanks to those who joined us today. Tackling the net zero challenge will require collaboration across all of us, and today was the ideal launching pad for that journey.